Hi, I'm Serge, and welcome back to our YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. This week, our theme is on ABBA songs, and the song that we're reacting to next is called The Winner Takes It All. I really believe that The Winner Takes It All is one of ABBA's greatest songs. So without further delay, let's go back in time to 1980 as we listen and react to The Winner Takes It All. It's from the album Super Trooper.
I don't wanna talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory.
You know, according to Agnetha Fältskog, she said that this song is about us, and she was referring to her spouse, Björn, Ulvaeus. The song is about the breakdown of their marriage and divorce. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small. Beside the victory, that's her destiny. Agnetha said that The Winner Takes It All is her favorite song, but Björn Ulvaeus denies that the song is about their divorce. Björn wrote the song and sang the demo, and when he heard the song, he said that the song had to be sung by Agnetha. He said that it was strange when he heard Agnetha singing this song. You know, in this particular portion of the song, when Agnetha sings, "The gods may throw a dice, their minds as cold as ice, and someone way down here loses someone dear. The winner takes it all, the loser has to fall. It's simple and it's plain, why should I complain?" You know, I really believe that The Winner Takes It All is Agnetha Fältskog's best vocal performance. Her vocals are very clear and she gives such an impassioned performance. The Winner Takes It All is a testament to Agnetha Fältskog's vocal gifts.
But tell me, does she kiss like I used to kiss you? Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed.
Spectators on the shore, always stay alive.
know, the original title of the song is The Story of My Life, and it's obviously autobiographical. The Winner Takes It All is obviously about a game of love. And since it's a game, there's always a winner and a loser. And of course, there's a saying that it's not whether you win or lose, it's how you play the game. And if you win, then great. But if you lose, lose with dignity.
I don't wanna talk if it makes you feel sad. And I understand you've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad seeing me so tense. No self-confidence, but you see, the winner takes.
What a great but sad song, and I would like to say again that this is Agnetha Fältskog's best vocal performance. The song, of course, was a number one song in the UK and number eight in the US. Number one also in Belgium, Ireland, the Netherlands, and South Africa. So thank you very much to the super band ABBA for bringing us this wonderful song, The Winner Takes It All. Please join us tomorrow as we react to another amazing ABBA song. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.